My name is Carnabas Rollins. My journey is beginning. A journey that I hope will open the doors of life to me and link my past with my future. A journey that will bring me to a strange and dark place. From Hammerfell to Skyrim to a house called Rollinwood. A world that I have never known, with people I have never met. People who tonight are still only shadows in my mind, but who will soon fill the days and nights of my tomorrows.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Janessa, let's keep going. Looks like we have some things we can explore here before we take on that bandit leader. I know it's dangerous for me to be out in the sunlight, but I think I'm fed enough that I can survive the sun temporarily. Seems to be a cave up here. What's this? Is this someone actually... they're bathing here? Huh. Alright. Picking up these flowers. There we go. There. Huh. All right, we'll let those people live for today. Fortunately, I'm not blood starved yet. All right, here we are. Elder Gleam.
Hmm. Caves. Wonder what's below.
Well, we'll discover that some other time. Alright, I think there's a giant camp over here to the right. As well, use this up. Uh-oh. That was easy enough. Oh, look. Is that a bear? I don't think I can shoot from this distance. Try it, though. Janessa, keep your eye out. Oh, that's another giant. Looks like my training with the companions has paid off. I'll take it. Still don't know what these giant toes do. Janessa, let's go and head toward that bandit. Now, where are our horses? I hear them somewhere. There. Before we go to the bandit camp, let's see what this house is. And I think we have a standing stone in the area. Look, there it is. Good work. This is Janessa's horse. Where's mine? We're not being attacked, that's a good sign. Dark water crossing. All right, let's keep going.
I should get over to Windhill Moor, see how the other Morrowind refugees are getting along.
Another bear. Wait, Janessa, where are your clothes? No. I'm not looking. she's still not dressed. That's better. Hopefully we're going in the right direction. This looks like a dead end. There must be an easier way of doing this. Sure if Janessa is going to be able to find her way. Wait, there she is. I tell you, she's the most competent companion I've had yet. And she's wearing clothes. Excellent, Janessa. All right, let's head on up. use up these blazing bolts. Just go with the regular steel. Someone chopping wood. This crag. We'll take it. Janessa, let's keep going. Wasn't the leader. Too easy. He's sleeping. start with extraction. Now I'll feed. Now that's the way to earn a bounty. And be satisfied. Of jinxes, we'll take it. Let's see if there might be a chest up here. Janessa, I apologize for killing everyone. See, we left our horses across the way. Let's see what we've got here. It looks like another cave. Snapleg Cave. Deer. All right. Clear spring tarn. Who are these people? Must be friendly. There's Janessa, and they are not attacking. Hunter. All right, we can go our own way, I think.
Mm-hmm.
There's another cave up ahead. What? I hear someone being resurrected. Takes care of that. Janessa, you missed out. An ascendant necromancer.
Help you.
I think we're good. All right, one more place we could discover.
I wonder what's below.
Several places to discover. Shore's stone.
Bad idea.
Was it? There we are, Janessa. Let's see what fort this is up here. And is this my next victim? Grelka? Oh no, I need you alive. Collect some blood.
Oh,
this is none of our affair. Bear. Friggin' Elder Earth Mother. It's a wonder we survived that. So what is this place? Autumn Shade. There's another house over here. Let's go find out what this is. Oh, is this, we must be back near Riften. This is the Golden Glow Estate.
Excuse me.
Excuse me. Does this boat really take us across now? All right, we'll deal with this another time. Let's get back.
What a waste.
Still up. Excuse me, Jarl.
Welcome to Mistvale Keep. I'm Jarl Layla's steward, Anuriel.
The bandit leader at Nilheim is dead. I'm here for the bounty.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
Tell me about the Blackbriar family.
Maven Blackbriar is the owner of the largest and most profitable business in all Skyrim, the Blackbriar Meadery. We're pleased to have her in Riften. She brings stability, opportunities for employment, and strategic value to our city.
And what do you do?
As steward, I serve as an intermediary between the Jarl and her subjects. I also handle the less important and day-to-day policies that affect daily life in Riften. Lately, I've had my hands full suppressing these ridiculous accusations of corruption in the Keep.
What are the rumors of corruption you mentioned?
There are those that believe the Jarl does nothing for this city, that it's corrupt and run by the Blackbriar family. I can assure you that this is entirely false. We are fully in control of everything.
I don't know. I think you're trying to convince yourself of that.
Powerful men have many enemies.
Tell me about the Thieves Guild.
I'd hardly call them a guild. More like unorganized rabble. In fact, I wouldn't say they were a threat at all. No, our resources should be spent on preparations for invasion. You're welcome in Riften, as long as you continue to obey our laws.
Well, then I won't be welcome here much longer. All right, Janessa. Let's go.